In this quick video, we will take a look at budget lines, also known as budget constraints. After this video, you should be able to draw a budget line and explain what it demonstrates. What is a budget? In this context, a budget is a financial constraint faced by a consumer. Their limited resource of money allows them to buy a specific number of goods. Suppose the individual's income is $25. The price of juice is $5 a box and cheese is $2.50 a piece. If the consumer spends all of their income on juice, they can buy $25 divided by $5 worth of juice, which is 5 boxes. We mark that on the y-axis. If the consumer spends all of their income on cheese, they can buy $25 divided by $2.50 worth of cheese, which is equal to 10 pieces of cheese. We mark that on the x-axis. Connecting these two points together gives us our budget line. It is possible for the consumer to purchase any combination along and within this line given their budget constraint of $25. Anything below the budget line is affordable. Combinations beyond the line are not affordable to this consumer. A question that may come up is this: what happens if price changes? Suppose cheese now costs $5 a piece. We can no longer afford to buy a maximum of 10 pieces. With our budget of $25, we are limited to a maximum of 5 pieces of cheese. Due to the change in price of one of the products, our budget line pivots inwards. If the price of cheese reduced, the budget line would have pivoted outwards. Another question to consider is this: what happens if there is a change in income? Suppose income is reduced to $10. The budget line would shift inwards to correspond to the new maximum possible combinations. With $10, the consumer could purchase either 2 boxes of juice or 4 pieces of cheese. We represent that graphically with a new budget line shifted inwards. This video should help you better understand budget lines. You should also be able to understand why the budget line shifts and pivots with changes in either income or the price of goods. In the next video, we'll combine budget lines and indifference curves to find out how consumers maximize utility when facing a budget constraint. If you have any questions or comments in the meantime, leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com. You can also visit me online at my website listed in the video information box below. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.